wanna kiss me, I need to give two fucks. But I still want that savage love.
Tell me a little bit about your company.
Well, I've been with the Recording Academy, the Grammy people, for over 30 years. I also worked with people called the Drifters. I was their musical director and also had albums and record deals out when I was in Nueva York. Now yo estoy aquí en Los Angeles y yo escrito canciones and we're working with Jeffrey Jacobson in New York City, who works with David Guetta and many other album producers in New York as well. So we've got a great plan going, and we want to bring our first single here to your show as a premiere before we release it. Is that okay, Uma?
Wow, that's an honor. Thank you very much. I really, really appreciate it, and I'm very thankful with you for doing that for me. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And you know that anytime you want to come.